Welcome to Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation's Virtual Training Center. And I am Mrs. Snehal Kodambe, your English teacher from VTC. Let's begin with today's session.
I welcome all my Standard 10 children in today's English session. In today's session, we are going to learn a very, very, very nice, beautiful, and an inspirational poem, You Start Dying Slowly by Pablo Neruda. Children, listen this poem very carefully, read it thoroughly and try to understand from the bottom of your heart, because the message through this poem given by Pablo Neruda, the poet of this poem, is going to help you throughout your life. So we will begin the poem with the reading of the short information about the poet Pablo Neruda. Here is the poet of our today's poem. We will read about him. The name of this poet is Ricardo Eliezer Neftali Reyes Basalto, and he was better known by his pen name or his nickname and latter legal name Pablo Neruda. He was a Chilean poet and diplomat and politician who won the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1971. Nobel Prize, you know, the highest prize for anyone's remarkable work is awarded or given to him. So he was the winner of the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1971. We will begin with the poem. If you do not travel, if you do not read, if you do not listen to the sounds of life, if you do not appreciate yourself, you start dying slowly. Here, poet Pablo Neruda is telling us that if you do not travel, if you do not come out of your comfort zone, and if you do not peep up in the world's life or from the window of the world, if you do not read apart from your textbook, if you do not listen to the sounds of life, if you do not listen to the instinct of your life, and if you do not appreciate yourself, if you do not admire yourself, you start dying slowly. Here, dying slowly, don't take literally as you are dying, but you are going under the depression. If you do not travel, come out of your comfort zone and try to peep out in the outer world. Read more and more. As more and more you read, more and more knowledgeable you will be. And you have to listen to the sound of your inner thing, your underneath, what your heart is telling you, what your mind is telling you. Listen to those sounds. If you do not appreciate yourself, don't wait, the people will come and they will appreciate you for your good qualities. But try to appreciate yourself. There is no harm in self-appreciation. And if you do not do all these things, you start dying slowly. You are killing yourself. इकडे कवी असं आपल्याला सांगतोय की स्वतःच्या कम्फर्ट झोन मधून बाहेर या, जरा जगाकडे बघा, आपल्या अभ्यासाच्या पुस्तकांव्यतिरिक्त आणखीन काही वाचा, आपले आतले आवाज, मनाचा आवाज, हृदयाचा आवाज ऐका. आपले सर्वात जवळचे मित्र ते असतात. आपल्यासाठी काय चांगलं आहे, आपल्यासाठी काय वाईट आहे हे आपल्याला ते सांगत असतात. दे आर अवर ट्रू फ्रेंड्स. सो लिसन टू द साऊंड्स ऑफ युअर लाईफ अँड try to admire yourself, try to appreciate yourself. स्वतःची प्रशंसा करा, खोटी नाही, पण जे गुण तुमच्यात आहेत, त्या क्वालिटीज तुमच्यात आहेत, त्याची प्रशंसा करायला नक्की शिका. आणि हे जर तुम्ही केलं नाही तर तुम्ही स्वतःच स्वतःला मारत असाल. सो हिअर इज न्यू वर्ड फ्रॉम दिस स्टॅन्झा. अप्रिसिएट मीन्स टू ऍडमायर आवर सेल्फ. ओके. If you do not travel, if you do not read, if you do not listen to the sounds of life, if you do not appreciate yourself, you start dying slowly. इकडे लिटरली असा अर्थ घेऊ नका की आपण मरू, परंतु आपण हळूहळू जीवनातून आपण निवृत्त होत जातो, आपण डिप्रेशन मध्ये जातो, निराशेच्या गर्तेत जातो. सो तुम्हाला हे जर सगळं टाळायचं असेल तर काय करा हे कवी तुम्हाला इथे सांगतो. When you kill your self-esteem, when you do not let others help you, you start dying slowly. When you kill your self-esteem and when you are not letting others to help you, there are so many successful people around us. Let them come and help us. Don't deny their help. Try to learn something from them so that we will be successful like them. And if you do not do these things, then you are dying slowly. Self-esteem means self-respect or self-confidence. If you kill your self-respect, if you will kill your self-confidence, then you can't do anything in your life. Let successful people come and help you to come out of your depression. If you are depressed, if you are thinking that I am not getting success, then let the other people come and let them help you. Listen to their advice and follow their footsteps so that you will also be successful like them. So do not deny their help. If you will not do all these things, then you will start dying slowly. कवी असं सांगतोय की तुमचा जो स्वतःचा आत्मविश्वास असतो हा कधीच मरून देऊ नका. तो नेहमी जिवंत ठेवा. आणि तुमच्या आजूबाजूला असे अनेक यशस्वी लोक असतात, त्यांनी जर तुम्हाला मदतीचा हात पुढे केला तर तो नक्की स्वीकारा. आणि हे जर तुम्ही केलं नाही, देन यू स्टार्ट डाईंग स्लोली. नेक्स्ट आन्सर, if you become a slave of your habits, walking every day on the same paths, if you do not change your routine, if you do not wear different colors, or you do not speak to those who you don't know, you start dying slowly. If you become a slave of your habits, if you have some habits, good or bad, that we all know ourselves. So do not become a slave of your habits. Walking every day on the same paths, walking or following the same routine every day. If you do not change your routine, try to change your routine. Don't be so monotonous. Try to do a new thing every day. If you do not wear different colors, you are not exactly wearing the different colors clothes, but doing some different things. Or you do not speak to those you don't know. The strangers, the unknown people, try to speak to them, try to converse with them. And if you will not do all those things, then you start dying slowly. कवी असं म्हणतोय की स्वतःच्या सवयींचे गुलाम बनू नका. रोज एकाच मळलेल्या रस्त्यावर चालू नका. रोज तेच तेच रुटीन फॉलो करू नका. आणि रोज त्याच त्याच प्रकारचं तुम्ही जीवन जगू नका. डू नॉट वेअर डिफरंट कलर्स मीन्स काय, की त्याच त्याच रंगाचे कपडे नाही, तर रोज तसंच जीवन जगू नका. आणि जे काही आहेत अनोळखी लोक, त्यांच्याशी पण बोला. आणि हे जर सगळं तुम्ही केलं नाही, देन यू स्टार्ट डाईंग स्लोली. आपल्या स्वतःच्या सवयीचं गुलाम बनणं, रोज त्याच त्याच मळलेल्या रस्त्यावरून जाणं, तेच तेच रोजचं जीवनक्रम आपण स्वीकारणं, त्याच त्याच प्रकारच्या गोष्टी करणं, अननोन किंवा जे अनोळखी लोक आहेत त्यांच्याशी संवाद न साधणं, ह्या ज्या गोष्टी आपण केल्या तर आपलं लाईफ खूप मोनोटनस बनतं, एकाच प्रकारचं बनतं. वी डू नॉट एक्सपोज आर सेल्फ टू द न्यू वर्ल्ड, देन वी आर डाईंग आर सेल्फ. आपण स्वतःलाच मारत असतो. आपल्या स्वतःचा विकास आपण आपल्या हाताने थांबवलेला असतो. सो पोएट इज आस्किंग अस टू नॉट टू डू ऑल दीज थिंग्स. If you avoid to feel passion and their turbulent emotions, those which make your eyes glisten and your heart beat fast, you start dying slowly. What poet tells us? If you avoid to feel passion, you should be passionate about everything in your life. You love your life. You learn to live a life king size, we say that. If you avoid to feel passionate about your life and their turbulent emotions, their deep emotions, those which make your eyes glisten, the emotions which make you happy, the emotions which you make very exciting. So if you avoid all these feelings, then your heart beats fast and you start dying slowly. When your heart beat fast on those moments which makes your eyes glisten, which makes your turbulent emotions, when your emotions are shaky and when you feel passionate, and if you avoid all those golden and very live emotions from your life, then you start dying slowly. कवी आपल्याला इकडे सांगतात की आयुष्यामध्ये असे काही क्षण येतात की ज्या क्षणांनी आपण आतून बाहेरून आनंदी होतो, आपल्या भावना हेलावून जातात, आपल्या डोळ्यात एका वेगळ्या प्रकारची चमक येते, हृदयात धडधड होतं, असे आनंदाचे क्षण, असे एक्साइटिंग मुमेंट्स जर आपण त्या स्वीकारणार नाही, त्यांच्याकडे पाठ फिरवली, देन यू स्टार्ट डाईंग स्लोली. हे सगळं आयुष्यामध्ये आपल्या वेगवेगळे मुमेंट्स येत असतात. यू लर्न टू ऍक्सेप्ट दोज मुमेंट्स, या सगळ्या क्षणांचा स्वीकार करा. हिअर पॅशन मीन्स एनी पॉवरफुल ऑर कंपेलिंग इमोशन्स ऑर फिलिंग. सो पॅशनेट, यू हॅव हर्ड दॅट वर्ड, अँड रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ड्स इन रेड, द मिनिंग्स आर देअर इन युअर टेक्स्टबुक, सो आय एम नॉट रिपीटिंग दिस हिअर. If you do not change your life, when you are not satisfied with your job or with your love, if you do not risk what is safe for the uncertain, if you do not go after a dream, if you do not allow yourself at least once in your lifetime to run away from sensible advice, then you are dying slowly. That's what Pablo Neruda, the poet of this poem, tells us. If you do not change your life, don't be monotonous in your life. Try to change your life on every step. Whenever the opportunity knocks your door, accept it. Open the door for the opportunities. And when you are not satisfied with your job, job means your work. If you are not happy with your work, if you are not happy with the people who love you or the things for which you have love in your heart, and if you do not risk what is safe for the uncertain, this at this age you should try to accept the challenges. Do not just follow the safe and certain life, go for the challenges, accept the uncertain life. And if you do not go after a dream, you keep dream, you dream for something good and try hard to chase those dreams. And if you do not allow yourself at least once in your lifetime to run away from the sensible advice, then you are dying yourself. Slowly, slowly, slowly you are dying. If you do not do all these things, then you are dying slowly. तुम्ही जर तुमच्या जीवनामध्ये येणारा बदलाला सामोरे गेला नाही, तुमचं काम किंवा तुम्हाला ज्या कामाबद्दल प्रेम वाटतंय असं कामामध्ये जर तुम्ही समाधानी नसाल, तर चेंज करा. कधीतरी आपल्या कम्फर्ट झोनमधून, सुरक्षिततेमधून बाहेर जाऊन एखादं मोठं भव्य दिव्य स्वप्न बघा आणि ते स्वप्न पूर्ण करायला प्रचंड प्रयत्न करा, त्याच्या मागे जा. कधीतरी आयुष्यात एकदा तरी तुम्ही तुम्हाला लोकांनी दिलेला जो काही सल्ला आहे तो धुडकवून लावा आणि चांगलं स्वप्न बघा आणि ते स्वप्न पूर्ण करण्यासाठी प्रचंड मेहनत करा. हे जर तुम्ही केलं तर तुम्ही खऱ्या अर्थाने जीवन जगलात असं आपल्याला या कवितेमधून कवी पाब्लो नेरुदा यांनी सांगितलेलं आहे. बघा विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, मागच्या एका व्हिडिओमध्ये तुम्ही मला मराठीमध्ये सांगा अशी रिक्वेस्ट केलेली, म्हणून मी तुम्हाला आज मराठी भाषांतर करून इथे एक्सप्लेन केलेलं आहे. नाव लेट सी द ॲप्रिसिएशन ऑफ दिस पॉईम, कारण आपल्याला तो प्रश्न परीक्षेमध्ये येतो. सो आय रीड दिस फॉर यू टायटल, वी विल गो पॉईंट वाईज. परीक्षेमध्ये आपल्याला ॲप्रिसिएशन ऑफ द पॉईम हा प्रश्न येतो. आपण सुरुवातीलाच बघितलेला आहे ॲप्रिसिएशन ऑफ पॉईम. पॉईंट वाईज आपण आता पटापट वाचूया. टायटल, द टायटल ऑफ द पॉईम इज यू स्टार्ट डाईंग स्लोली. Then you have to mention the name of the poet, Pablo Neruda, a Nobel winner poet. Point is rhyme scheme. We have learned about the rhyme schemes of the poems last year. This poem, as there is no rhyme scheme, it is in a free verse. You can see that there are no rhyming words. So these types of poems are known as free verse poems. Next point is favorite line. Now here I am mentioning my favorite line. You can mention your own favorite lines. My favorite lines from these poems are, when you kill your self-esteem, When you do not let others help you, you start dying slowly. I like those lines very much because it helps me to look out to the outer world with the broadened eyes. Next point, the central idea or theme of this poem, read along with me. The central idea of the poem is that we should enjoy each and every moment of our life. Life must flow and renew itself at every moment of its being. We live fully only when we enrich ourselves with new knowledge and wide experience. If we settle for a life that is stagnant, we start dying slowly instead of living the life fully. I'm just reading it for once. You can watch this video again and again and you can note it down. The next point, very important point, figures of speech. We will see alliteration, first figures of speech. If you do not appreciate yourself, see, you can see the sound here has been repeated in that line. Then repetition, you start dying slowly. These words has been repeated again and again throughout the poem. Next, metaphor. If you do not listen to the sounds of life, so here you can see the sounds of life. We have learned in detail about these figures of speech, so you can refer over there. I'll introduce you one new figure of speech over here, that is anaphora. So read those lines. If you do not travel, if you do not read, if you do not listen to the sounds of music, focus on the words in blue. If you do not, if you do not, if you do not. Same words, they are repeated in the beginning of those lines, or in that stanza they have been used repeatedly. So such type of figures of speech is known as anaphora. Repetition of a word or a phrase of the beginning of two or more successive sentences, successive following. तुम्ही इथे बघू शकता की तीन वाक्यांमध्ये सुरुवातीला सेम शब्द किंवा फ्रेज रिपीट झाले बघा. जेव्हा अशा प्रकारे फ्रेजेस किंवा वर्ड्स जेव्हा रिपीटेड होतात वाक्याच्या सुरुवातीला, सलग सक्सेसिव्ह सेंटेन्स सलग वाक्याच्या सुरुवातीला, तेव्हा त्याला अनाफोरा असं म्हटलं जातं. सो नाऊ वी विल सी द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, स्पेशल फीचर्स ऑफ दिस पोएम. So this is a free verse type of poem we have seen earlier. It is written in suggestive tone or manner. It is suggesting us something, advising us something. And this poem is specially written for youngsters, for teenagers, for your age group. And this poem tells unique truth of our life. This poem tells us unique truth of our life, the fact of our life. And the next point is why I like the poem. This is in my point of view. मला असं वाटतं, तुम्हाला वेगळं काही वाटत असेल तुम्ही लिहू शकता. I like the poem because it is an inspirational poem. At the same time, it is an eye-opener to all of us because we are following the same routine, the same path of our life. So it is an eye-opener to all of us. It gives a strong message that how to be an ideal person and how can we make our life happier. Through each and every line, poet has guided us to live our life in happiest way. So if you follow the advice of the poet, definitely you will turn your life in the king size, or you can live your life in the happiest way, in most cheerful way. That was the poem by Pablo Neruda, a very, very nice and an inspirational poem. You follow the advice given by the poet and change your life from good to best. So all the best to you. See you next session with the new topic. Till then, bye-bye. Take care and follow the new road in your life.
That's all for today. So you will revise whatever we have learned in today's session. Please subscribe the channel and press the notification button to get the link of next video. Bye-bye.